Hello, I'm Arthur Reinders Folmer from Typearture. In this course, I will introduce you to variable fonts. I'll teach you how to create your own working font and implement it in a website using HTML and CSS. Starting from scratch, you will learn how to use Glyphs, the application we'll be using, how to drop characters, make them variable, add color, and export the font for use. So join me in this course and discover what this new and exciting technology can bring to your creativity.